I'm doing a test of the sand that I sell. It's a calcium carbonate sand from Fiji. And this is a test just to show what happens when you put muriatic acid or hydrochloric acid, just to show that it is calcium, a calcium-based sand. Notice the violent reaction. Now this is dissimilar to what would happen with acetic acid, also vinegar. Vinegar will not have this violent reaction with calcium carbonate unless you're using aragonite, which has a weak bond.